Hey guys, my 5-year-old's been expressing a lot of interest in the project I'm working on for my e-bike, so I thought this would be a fun little build for us. Just a custom nightlight, a couple potentiometers to change the color. I got red, green, blue, button for different modes. The camera's not really doing it justice, so I'll open it up in a second here. So yeah, NeoPixel FeatherWing on top of an ESP32 Feather version 2. Let's see if this shows up a little better. Yeah, so you can see some of the patterns. So yeah, that's it. It's a pretty fun build.